I used to panic when my boyfriend suggested date night because that meant I would have to fuck up all my progress. How stupid was I? If you feel the same way, then give me a follow. Then I learned that I could have 100 calories less every day during the week so that I could have more calories for date night and still stick within my calories for the week. This process of calorie banking only really works if you bank 1 to 200 calories per day. Obviously, don't take the piss and eat nothing all week. So in future, take the dread out of date nights and bank some calories.